Christian Bale, playing a serial killer, is on video camera with two prostitutes discussing Phil Collins' When Things Get Hairy in American Pyscho, which News of the World called